It's crazy everything that's happening. I miss you, Ashley. I hope you're all right. That sounds like Owen needs help. Owen, is everything okay?
No, it's not, Emily. Not at all. That was the last jar.
Ah, no more peanut butter. How will we ever survive?
Huh. No, but seriously, with the food that's left, how much longer can we last?
I'd say a few days. Maybe a little over a week if we're organized.
Well, it only took the end of the world for me to finally start a diet. At least my wife's gonna be over the moon. The door won't hold much longer. We really need some help to get out of here.
That was close. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. More scared than hurt.
We better not stick around too long. They always wake up. Go ahead, I got your back.
What a mess. Hey, stop it. They'll hear us. It's clear he's already dead.
I thought he moved. I'm sorry.
I'm scared I'll recognize people I know.
Don't get too close. We don't know if they're infected.
I hope they'll find a way to cure them.
Yeah, me too. But in the meantime... That was close. Spray it on you. You'll feel better.
It's so strange. It's never that quiet here, usually.
It's even a little too quiet, if you want my opinion. Exposed.
go. Okay, I need to find Ashley before this monster finds her.